inside, I was shocked to see yet another big monster with a row of teeth around its head, dead laying there on the ground. Its head was severed from its body. Its coloring was black, purple, and orange. Standing in front of the dead monster was a brown-haired man wearing a tattered and torn shirt, splattered with blood. He was wearing a cracked yellowish and white mask with a smirk on it. The mask was quite dirty and cracked, revealing a sewn-up red scar on the man's jaw. He was holding a large axe, gray and covered in blood. The axe had a string on the handle, and it looked like the ones hanging in the room number two. He spoke, "I am Mr. Sore. Who are you?" I did not reply. He charged at me with the axe. I dodged him. He managed to graze me on my arm, and I stabbed him in the leg. I ran for the door. It was a black and white striped door with an orange 8 on it. The knob was shaped like an hourglass. I twisted it open, and the door shut behind me.